tonight is to convince you, the audience, of the overwhelming importance of their ballot beyond all others. The nails, long ball, and it can be fired on the run. Just watch out, Benson. They didn't have this problem in the 17th century, ladies and gentlemen. They're sitting around dying of cholera.
But if you imagine that being red hot, coming down and slicing something in half,
please. And he's looking down here, rather more enthusiastic than these young patrons. All the others, which is swapping one mark for another. This is the path towards democracy, this is the path to freedom, and to the liberal capitalist enterprise which would make this country great. Has developed itself. What the hell is wrong with you people? It's the future. And third, and perhaps most importantly, is a triumph for good over evil. Thank you very much.
What I do have is a good story, well, more than a story, an epic battle, the largest amphibious attack ever seen.
This sort of thing here, sorry, you nearly had your head off. And you are convinced by John McMillan and the D-Day invasion of 1944, you raise your hand.